select a suitable identity and find the value of the following product. Here I would like to explain now an identity called sum A plus a B into A plus a B, because these two are in the form of like this. Is equals to, I would like to write like this. See here, this is I would like to distribute it to this one, and this is distributed to this one. Then I will get sum A into A plus a B, because A plus B is distributing over A and B in addition. Plus sum B into A plus B, because this is multiplied with this one and this is multiplied with this one. So A into A square plus A into B, AB. Similarly, B into A, BA, also you can write AB. And B into B, B square. That is equals to A square plus AB, 2AB. So 2AB plus B square. This is nothing but what? A plus B into A plus B only. This is also called A plus B whole square. This is exponential form. So A plus B whole square is always equals to A square plus 2AB plus B square. So he has given a question that using some suitable identity, find the value of what is that? 3K plus 1, 3K plus 4L and 3K plus 4. See here, both are same terms. See here, we want to multiply. So here I would like to identify what is A and what is B from the given question. And using this suitable identity, this is a suitable identity for that to find the value of this. It's clear. So now I would like to find what is my A first. A is 3K and B is equals to 4L. Okay. So 3K plus 4L into 3K plus 4L is equals to, I would like to write in the form of like this. So 3k whole square, see here, 4l, okay. So 3k, because my a is 3k, 3k square, 3k whole square, plus 2 into, what is my a, 3k into, what is my b, 4l, plus what is the last one, b square, 4l whole square. This is the way use the identity. Then we get 3k whole square. I would like to explain here. 3k into 3k, that is equals to 3 3s are 9 now. K into k, k square. So totally you are getting 9k square. 2 3s are 6. 6. K into 6 into 4 is there, right? 3 2 6 6 4 24. Okay. K L. Plus this is, you can write how much, you done?
16.
L square. That's the reason I'm telling. Somebody is telling L. Your 4L into 4L is equal to 16 L square. So this is equal to 16 L square. This is the way to simplify the given product. Is there any doubt in it? Okay, not only this one, I will explain one more problem. Suppose I have like this, some 102 into 102. Suppose I have like this. So I have to expand using a suitable identity here, that is help us to do it, because this we can write 102 right into 100 plus 2. Is it clear or not? Into 100 plus 2 only. So this is also same format. See this and this. Here plus, here plus, here what you have, the same thing you have. So this is in the form of A plus B into A plus B, that is equal to A plus B whole square. Isn't it? What is my A here? Here.
100.
What is my B?
2.
You have to place it in the formula. This is my formula, right? this is equals to 100 plus 2 whole square, right? So now write it down. 100 square plus 2 into 100 into how much? Tell me. 2 plus 2 square. This is the way to write. But in between you write down, this is in the form of a plus b into a plus b, that is equals to a square plus 2ab plus b square. So now 100 they are
10,000.
Okay. Plus 2 are 4. 4 into 100. 400 plus 4. By adding this we get 10,404. Do you know how to add it or not? Even you write it down as usual method, you can get the same result.